Part 10, Reign of Asura King Bali. King Bali was also known as Mahabali and Bali Chakravarthi. He was one of the greatest Asura kings and is considered one of the 8 Chiranjivi, the immortals. He was the grandson of Prahlada and the son of Virochana. King Bali was also a devoted Vishnu follower, similar to his grandfather Prahlada. He received teachings on the Vedas from his grandfather Prahlada and later from his guru Shukracharya. He is known for his generosity, righteousness, and as the greatest devotee of Vishnu. During his reign, the country and its people prospered greatly. He ruled without discrimination, and his subjects were honest, healthy, and happy. His rule over the realm was characterized by peace and prosperity. Later, with the assistance of his guru Shukracharya, Mahabali expanded his realm, conquering the 3 worlds and bringing the entire world under his benevolent rule, thereby dethroning Indra from heaven. Later, this led to Vishnu taking the Vamana avatar.